Do I prefer deep dish or thin crust? I prefer thin crust totally. Actually, that was an easy question. I like deep dish, but I'm totally thin crust. The thinner, the better.
I kind of subscribe a lot to the idea that a really good test of a pizza place is to get their thin crust. Because obviously, if you make a thing that's like that thick, how can it be bad? It's going to be pretty awesome.
I like deep dish better, but deep dish really fills me up, and I just kind of feel too full, bloated after that.
I prefer thin crust pizza to deep dish pizza.
Oh, do I prefer deep dish or thin crust? I prefer deep dish. Yeah. It's oh, I my thing is more food. If there's opportunity to have more food, then I'm gonna choose more food. And that's kind of my affinity towards Chicago now, is that I came here and that was the first time I ever had deep dish. So I fell in love with this city and its pizza.
I hate deep dish pizza, so I definitely prefer a thin crust.
Whenever my friends come and visit who aren't from here, want to go get this deep dish pizza, and it's always bad and too much crust. It's too much crust. Yeah.
I definitely prefer thin crust pizza. I like the crunchiness of it. I think it's also because I grew up with thin crust pizza. Also, a deep dish pizza makes me get I get real full real fast.
Ooh, deep dish or thin crust? I think I'd have to say thin crust, but only because I mean, I kind of grew up with thin crust, and deep dish, I don't really even see that as pizza because it's more like a pie. It's more like a mealy kind of pie. Like I always imagine pizza is the kind of thing that you can just throw on a paper plate and go, where you can eat on the boardwalk or whatever. But deep dish, that's like a sit down. Go to sleep afterwards, kind of thing.
I prefer the thin crust because I used to make pizzas myself, and deep dish is just a lot of cheese and they're hard to make. So I always feel bad ordering deep dish. Those poor guys.
I feel like I have a lot of good pizza memories. But I think it's probably like at a probably a slumber party or something with my sisters and my friends eating Little Caesar's pizza. Or like going to pick pizza up with my family. You'd have to wait for the pizza to get done. It's nice. My best pizza memory is probably when I was in college. My roommates used to make fun of me because I used to go to the Target food court in Bloomington, Indiana, where I went to college, was called Skedaddles. And it had a Pizza Hut in it, and so I used to like try to find ways to go to Target.
I always had this thing in my head. I was like, I wonder what like a paycheck of mine would look like in pizza. And so I ordered $300 worth of Papa John's, and we stacked up, and like all my friends were there, and we were eating. Like my parents had this giant house that they kind of like built over 3 years, and we were just sitting on the deck, and I was just loving Papa John's and just seeing all these stacks of pizza. Just like, oh, that's what $300 of pizza would look like. And it was kind of a great moment for me.
When I was a kid, we would always order pizza from Little Caesars. I remember they had a promotion where they would send you a poster of like a football player with the pizza, and I got a poster of Barry Sanders with my pizza. I was very happy about that.
And I had a whole bunch of friends that I hadn't seen in years, and everyone was in town for Christmas, and we all just randomly showed up at Taroni's and at the bar, and we ate a whole bunch of pizza and did little flights of beers together. It was super awesome. We hadn't seen each other in like 10 years.
When I was in junior high, I was at Noble Roman's after a school dance, and I went into the bathroom and made out with this girl named Katie Nurnberger. And so that does it, I think that counts. There was tongue.
But there's this place called Funhouse Pizza in Kansas City, and it's like a fun house, and they serve pizza. There's like carnival games and shit. All sorts of wacky stuff. It's not a date if you go with your dad, is it?
My grandparents would throw a Totino's pizza in the oven, and I would watch the Cubs games with my grandpa. He would have beer, I would have Coke, and we would eat Totino's pizza.
I don't know if we love pizza, but again, my parents, when we moved here, my parents wanted us to be completely, like, embrace the American pop culture. And I think Pizza Hut had, like, the hold on marketing on television, so.
It was like no pizza I had ever had in my entire life. Like, because it was like this square piece of pizza, and the crust was like all buttery and like, just crispy and flaky. But then the cheese was like, just like pouring over the sides on top. My mouth is watering just thinking about it.
And I had a really low cut shirt on and I was eating it and it was hot and a pepperoni fell off and landed like right on my cleavage, little cleavage that I had, and it burned, it like left. It's like I took the pepperoni off and it was still there. It was pretty awesome.
We just kissed over some pizza.
And as I bit it, I realized it was burning hot and I pulled it back and a piece of sauce fell right here on my chin and I got like a second degree burn on my face.
I took a pizza out of the oven and I dropped it on the floor face down. So my first week there, I was the guy that drops pizzas.
I actually used to make Mark drive me to Evanston for Papa John's. Like, I would beg him and then we'd sit out on the street corner and eat it because I couldn't make it in the car back.
Probably around the time I was in the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That's definitely a big moment in my life. They were always eating pizza and they were also very cool. So I tried to emulate them by eating a lot of pizza.
But that's just because of I was a child, and when I went there not too long ago and had a pizza, it tasted exactly the same. If I were to order my own pizza, like my favorite one, I like Italian beef, I like bacon, I like ham, I like pepperoni, I like sausage.
I love Hawaiian pizza. It's my favorite, and it's hard to get a group to get it, so I would definitely just get that for myself.
Italian sausage, onion, and green pepper.
I'm a Hawaiian pizza fan. That's what I like to put on if I, you know, if I get, you know, free reign over the pizza. I'd go for a thin crust Hawaiian.
I'd get grilled onions with tomatoes. Like, that's fucking good pizza.
I would probably order one of two pizzas. One, either cheese and mushroom, which I really like. Oh wait, one of three. Or I also like cheese and onion, which is weird and good. But I also love a Hawaiian pizza, which is Canadian bacon and pineapple. I think I would order probably Canadian bacon and pineapple.
Pepperoni, always pepperoni, probably, I guess. And something, depending. Mushrooms, black olives.
It's bacon, pepperoni, ham, sausage, and then some jalapenos.
If I were to order a pizza just for myself, I would probably have sausage, carbonara, and pineapple, which is like one of my favorite ways to eat pizza. And I never get it like that because most people don't like it like that.
Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano, hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up Siciliano. All you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey, mambo. Don't want a tarantella, hey, mambo.
Pizza, 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 pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Don't fuck without a condom and don't eat hot pizza.
Pizza, 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 pizza. Every time you eat pizza, it's like it's your birthday. And what's your best birthday?
If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere.
When I turned 7, so. So my 7th pizza.
Go, go, Joe. Shake it like a Giovanni. Hello, quesadilla. You get a happy in the pizza when you mambo. Italian.